Dedication.
Yup, yup, yup.
Yeah. This is dedicated to all the hard workers out there, all the parents.
Yup.
Yeah.
My
Smashproof, what?
The Lord knows the struggle and he knows I try. I won't let nothing ever stop my shine.
Yeah.
Know there's something better because it's called for me. Than this ordinary life that I lead. And as I raise my hand to the sky.
Imagine living on a mountain next door to the sky, overlooking the treetops, watching the birds fly, a view of a lake, yeah, that'll glisten at night when the moon shine. Imagine what that life be like, no more hardship and drama, just come fit and wealth, no colds and flus, we all live with infinite health, no reason for tears, blood, sweat, and everything else that comes with it, we all winning with no reason to doubt, back to reality, back to an unsatisfied salary, the day-to-day struggle that my fam suffers badly, and when it seems like it gets a bit better gradually, a casualty will take place, leaving people unhappy, man, cause now I'm moving forward, hoping for better things, and that one day I live it instead of imagining, my neck tooted up, my feet on the ground, my face to the clouds, come and talk to me, yeah.
Wasn't meant to be. Yeah. Back to my life. Back to my job. Back to the slave house working in 9 to 5. Back to reality and no, it ain't music. Back to the dramas, the same old bullshit. The same old chores, taking toes on my working hands. The Lord knows I ain't no factory working man. Feel like my old man trying to support a family. I'm mad at the world cause the world don't understand me. Cause every day I hope and I pray for the right cause. And even if my life gets harder, I got God. I'm feeling so much pressure on my shoulders. I'm brushing off all the hatred in my direction, able to carry on, yeah. I know I ain't perfect, but you know I gotta try. For all the blood, sweat, and tears my pop sacrificed. My neck's tilted up, my face to the clouds, my feet on the ground. I'm talking to you, Lord. Yeah.
And as I raise my head to the sky,
dedication, all the 9 to 5 working people, factories, you know who you are.
This ordinary life,
yeah. Check it. Every day I wake up, I'm frustrated, it hurts. Not looking forward to a morning to work. It's like I'm glued to my mattress.
Why?
I can't get out of bed in the 6 a.m. alarms. Doing my head and I swallow my pride. Feel like I'm tied up in a knot. Like I'm walking on a treadmill, still in the same spot. 9 to 5 minimum wage is definitely not for me. Me? I don't need binocs to see the amount of stress on my shoulders. I'm only a man, so I take it out of the gym and press as much as I can. I swear, if this is life for me, I don't wanna live it. I know there's more in store for me than this fucked up prison. Yeah, the truth is I made a promise to my fam. That's why I gotta carry the torch like Kathy Freeman, man. My neck's tilted up, my face to the clouds, my feet on the ground. Now talk to me, Lord.